Hello and welcome back to another episode of Minecraft. And we need to go sleeping, let's do that real quick. No, my plan for this episode is to do some base work and maybe even a bit of villager work. Probably a bit of both. I get some wool, so let's make some beds real quick. Also gonna need some bread. Let's get to the villagers. Right, I'm gonna need to expand this. Let's do that, I guess, real quick. Shouldn't take too long. Let's place these beds. And I'm already out of beds. Okay, let's get this one. Here is some bread. Have fun. Drink sour on me and stuff. Okay, goodbye now. Okay, it doesn't look like we got enough wood, so we're gonna have to farm some. No, I still have this big thing, which has been standing here for, I think, at least 2 episodes. So I'm gonna have to get chopping down on this, and that's gonna be fun. Also, probably gonna do before that a bit of clearing out here. Yeah, probably gonna do that. But yeah, I still need one more wool so I can make myself a bed so I don't have to go to my house every time it gets night. Which reminds me, we're already on day 72. Yes, he's eating something. Okay, come on. Of course, now I get free wool. Anyways, if I could just get out of here. Thank you. Let's make a bed and... Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna diet. Right, no, let's color this bed. I didn't even need to use the crafting table for that. Anyways, put that in there. No, why not get farming a bit? Let's go. Cleared out, looking great. I got this much wood. It's gonna be enough for a long time, that's for sure. Okay, I have farmed a bit and now I've got a ton of wheat. So let's craft like a stack of bread. Here is some more bread. Enjoy and goodbye now. Leave me. Get me out. Anyways. Okay, I am back in my base now, and yeah, I'm gonna have to do some work here, definitely. I heard some baby villager noises. Yes, we got a baby villager, yes. No, I want to get something back on my head that has been missing for a long time, which is a jack-o'-lantern. Now, let's see, where is the village again? This seems about right, yep. Here it is. Hello, guy who is still in there. I almost punched you, did I? I don't think I punched you. Anyways. No, where is a jack-o'-lantern? I could just craft one, but that would just ruin the fun, wouldn't it? Is this one? Yes. Okay, that was surprisingly easy. Now, I have heard that this might be a bug. And it's apparently fixed in the next snapshot, so you can't wear it. It kind of gets me worrying, you know? But this... Okay, the release of the next version isn't even close, so no worries, right? No worries. But no, let's get going again with that I mean get the pit building, as well as remove these furnaces. Yeah. There is still stuff in them. Okay, that's not great. That's not great. But yeah, no more putting off. Let's get building and let's go. And I am basically, I guess, finished. Well, I still need to do like paintings and stuff, lore and stuff, furnaces, wherever I put them. I put them somewhere. There we go. Probably just gonna put them here. Yeah, that's not too bad. And you know, if you just put some trapdoors here and close that, and it's looking way better. But no. Also, what I can do is something like this, and then we got it pretty much. Yeah, I'd say so. And now we also need some. If I clean my inventory real quick, right. Now we also need some paintings as well as carpet. I got some shears, so it shouldn't be too hard. Hello, cows. I can't get out. There we go. Yeah. The drop rate this time wasn't too bad, so that's something good. Now to the sheep. I got a sheep and I'll kill you. Almost got you, Rory. Anyways, let's make some carpet real quick. There we go. No, not put it on there. Anyways, also some item frames. Okay. And then that. And this, and boom. I made way too many sticks. I wanted to make item. I didn't even want to make item. What? Why did I make item frames? I wanted to do paint. Why? You do paint. Yeah, you do painting stuff. Well, oh my gosh. Okay, that. Yeah, that's. Oh my gosh. Where is some wool? Oh. My carpet, I'll take that. No, where is some more? Actually, I got three, that's enough. Yeah. Anyways, let's make some paintings. Oh, that's good. What else? Oh, sure. That fits imperfectly. No. No. Yeah, sure. Later we can add some more. And now to the carpet. Where do I put some? I guess here a little bit. That's not too bad. I just need more wool. Let's see if I got some anywhere. They're not looking too good. But one sheep is ready again. No, it dropped only one wool. Oh, one is eating something again. Okay, let's go. Oh, three wool this time. Okay. That is definitely enough to make four more paintings. There we go. And now let's put some more paintings here. Okay, yeah, that. Okay. Okay, no. Sure. Okay, it's gonna take some more paintings, but it's coming along. No, I think that's about it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and see you next time. Hopefully. Goodbye.